Are you a teacher, administrator, or educational professional who needs to collect registration forms from students? Well, let me show you how with Jotform Enterprise. Hey Jotformers, welcome back. I'm Kimberly. And if you want to save time, reduce paperwork, and boost your productivity, you can absolutely do that with Jotform Enterprise by utilizing our online forms. Now, as you can see, I'm currently in the desktop version of my team workspace for education. And I'm gonna go to the top left-hand corner. Let's go ahead and choose to create. And we're going to choose the form option. And you can see you have a lot of different options for creating a form from here. For this example, I'm going to choose the smart PDF form. So instead of filling out a PDF form, you can drag and drop in a PDF right here. And Jotform is going to look at this PDF and it's going to map the fields that are on your PDF to a Jotform form. So if I click on the name field, we can see it goes right up here to name. Any one of these, we can see it's going to automatically map over. Now, the great thing about this is it's completely editable. So this top question, are you a new student this year? Yes or no? It doesn't have a field. So we need to add in a field for it. So top left-hand corner, I'm going to choose to add element and I'm going to make this a drop down. I'm going to drag and drop this right up here. And we can see it comes right here, this little green box. So I'm going to put this right here. From here, I'm going to go ahead and copy because it's already in there. I copied, we can delete and we can edit that in right there. Perfect. So we can add in those options. Yes, I'm a new student or no. Perfect. And then down at the bottom, I see we're missing the dream and aspirations. So we can put in a long text right down here. And we'll bring this right down here. Perfect. Now we are completely mapped. Now, one additional step that you can do, you can save time for your users, is you can utilize conditional logic. So up at the very top, I'm gonna come up here to settings. Then on the left-hand side, let's do conditions. And let's say if a student right here is equal to no, they are not a new student, so they were here last year. We want to go ahead and hide multiple. So maybe we don't need to know about their favorites because they already gave us all of that. So I'm going to go ahead and take off all of the favorites. So we can go ahead and save. Perfect. Next, another thing that you can do to save time is going to be on the publish tab, we have a prefill option. So if you have your student or your parent information in a spreadsheet, or maybe they filled out forms in the past, you can prefill that data to make the form filling process much faster for your users. So let's go ahead and give this a test. I'm going to choose to preview form. Perfect. We see what that final result is going to look like. And if I scroll down, we see the food, color, and pet. Let's go ahead and choose no, I'm not a new student. If we scroll down, we see those fields are now hidden. Now I'm gonna go ahead and jump out of preview form. If you would prefer AI to make your form for you, we have a website for that. We have jotform.com/AI/form builder. You can tell the AI form generator what you would like it to create, hit the create form button, and it'll automatically create it for you. Want to skip the form process altogether? You can utilize our AI agent. I have a class registration AI agent here to allow your students to have a conversation to register instead of filling out a form. And it's as simple as that. If you have any questions on how to use Jotform Enterprise to collect new student registration forms, let us know down below in the comments. And I'll see you next time.